If you are tired of killing house plants but still want to give it another try, sweetheart plant is the plant for you. I am talking about the heartleaf philodendron plant. They are super easy to grow and thrive very fast. Philodendron can be easily propagated via cuttings. For that, take at least 3 to 4 inch long cutting and cut below the node area. Make sure there are at least 2 to 3 nodes on your cutting. Just put the cuttings in water and forget about it. But only remember to change the water every 3 to 4 days. In a few days, you will start to notice new growth and a good amount of roots. When you do, know that it's time to pot. For better growth results, you can use a well-draining soil mix like this one, which contains garden soil, vermicompost, cocopeat, and perlite. Place the well-rooted cutting into the soil. As I said earlier, that heartleaf philodendron is so easy to grow, hence it can survive in low to medium light. But it will grow faster if placed in bright light. Only remember to not place them in direct sunlight, which can cause sunburn. Water when the upper layer of soil is dry. If you encounter yellow leaves, know that it is due to overwatering, and if the leaves are brown along with the yellow color, it may be due to underwatering. If the leaves are dull, wilted or droopy, your plant might be thirsty. This plant can easily survive years without fertilizers, but still, to increase its growth and make it bushy, you can fertilize them every month. They can be grown as potted plants, hanging plants, or even if you can trail them on trellises. Hope this video was helpful. For more such videos, stay tuned to the Blooming Tales. Happy planting!